A very good day. My name is Kate Kaiting with matric number 271613. Now, I'm going to explain about the product that my group has chosen and the reason for us to choose this product. The project title of our product is Nation Donation. This idea is come from this system is a design like Subdunia, and it will more like Charity Element, which is a website for someone to request for donation from public to face some emergency affair, charity event, and others. For those who need the donation or organize a charity event, can just apply with this website. Then, it will help to publish to public, and for those who want to donate or know about the event, also just visit to this website. Therefore, I have found three websites which is similar and related to my final project, which is Nation Donation. The three websites that I have found is Go Get Funding, GoFundMe, and also One Nation. This is the first website which is similar to my product, which is Go Get Funding. In my opinion, I think that this website is too simple for me because it only shows a few icons in here. So maybe I think that it can add on some photo and words to let the others more understanding about their website. Okay, so now it also has its good point also. Like, he can let the user to choose whether you want to fund someone or you want to start fundraising for yourself. Okay, for example, now we click for the fund someone. It will show the discover fundraisers in around the world. It not only limited in Malaysia only, but also in UK or Mexico City and some place also. Besides that, I think that this website is also good for us to browse because it can let the user to search which element they want to search. For example, we want to raise fund for the animal. So we just click on the animal here. So it will show some posts then related to the animal that they want to get the fund. So if you are an animal lover, you can just go in this website and click for the keyword like animal, then you can start to donate. So it has also had a simple icon like we click on the donate now and we will automatically like which we want to donate. So I think it's good for the user because they can easily use this website. Okay, for now we choose for the user they want to start fundraising. So you can easily create your fundraisers here. Okay, so for example, we did not fill in anything. So it was also had the constraints that it will show us that we did not fill our campaign title. So it's also good for the user lah, because they can know that they have some things that they did not fill in. So they can fill in now and will make sure that their page or their fundraising is complete. So this is my opinion about the first website, which is Go Get Funding. Okay, for the second website that I found is GoFundMe. Actually, for this website, I think that if I'm the user, I will feel too boring to read these words because it's too long. You see? So I think this is too long for the user to read all of this. So if maybe I'm the organizer of the website, I would think that we should simplify these long words to some simple words that can let the user more understanding about their website. Okay. However, I think that I found that this website has some interesting point, which is it will teach the, like I'm going to raise the fund, it will teach the the user how to have the fundraising. So it provides us some fundraising ideas and also some fundraising tips. Okay, while we use this fundraising idea, like it will teach us that how we can get some free fundraising idea that spark the creativity, like self-craft online or sell handmade works and someone else. For example, it also shows us that some example of successful fundraising idea on GoFundMe. This is some idea. Besides that, it also have the search points that we can search the fundraisers by name or location easily. So this is my opinion about this website. The last website that I have found is One Nation. Actually, among three websites that I have searched and do the research, I found that this One Nation website is the website that I love the most. It is because I love its design and also the color that is used. He used the green color, and I think that this color very attract the user to read what they have written. Okay, for example, it is arranged like about us project, and it's very clearly for the user to read. And it also has the annual reports, and to make sure that it is not a scammer, and the user can easily and being safe when they use this website to do the donations. And also provide us the ways to donate, and also their latest courses like the cold day warm heart, emergency frog appear, and someone else. And the most things that I love is their galleries, because it shows the user that they actually have the ability to do these donations, because it shows us the photo. Besides that, when we want to donate the money, you just click in the donate now, and it will show the ways that you want to donate, like single donation, money direct debit donation, and something else. Then the user can simply just click in this button and they can donate the money. So amongst these three, I think that this one is the best for me to do the research and to use as the example for my final project, which is Nation Donations. So I'm going to finish my opinion about these three websites, and I'm going to do more research about the websites that I can use as example as my final project. Thank you.